basketball, only a half a game over the San Francisco Giants. And what a great game they had at New York tonight. Indeed, it was a Liberty night in New York. It came down to this. Daryl Strawberry hit his second two-run home run of the night in the bottom of the 10th to tie the game at 5 after Phil Garner had given the Astros a 5-3 lead. Then Ray Knight came to the plate. Remember, all of this taking place in the 10th inning. The Mets tied it, and then the Mets won it. Ray Knight got it all, and look at how empty the stands were. The fans were there, left, and didn't expect the Mets to rally for 3 runs in the bottom of the 10th to win it 6-5. Mets have won 7 straight games. Houston loses.